So, good afternoon, everyone. Yesterday, we have completed the activity of constraint, how to construct constraint in our table, and what are different kinds of constraints which are been there with us have been discussed. And also, yesterday, I have started an introduction towards functions, built-in functions, which are a bit important for us. Let us continue today regarding to the functions here. So let us take this one. So we have five different categories: character functions, numeric functions, date functions, aggregate functions, and miscellaneous functions. Totally, five categories are available to discuss regarding to the built-in functions of SQL or SQL. So except aggregate functions, remaining everything could be gets operated from or using by the help of dual. Okay, you could operate these operations with the help of either dual or on user defined table, whatever it may be. So it could be. However, let me come across with all different kinds of functions which are available for us in character kind. Of course, some of them are very important, some of them are very casual. Let us have a look here. So character of CHR of N, when you have to take some number, let me say 65, ASCII character 65 will be equal to, so it is capital A. So wanted to display, I mean, as and when you have to, any character can be taken into account or input that could not be displayed. Well, you have to enter into so Unix based systems, the password cannot be displayed. If you want to do such kind of operations, character can be taken into consideration. So however, let us have a look here. Select, so CHR of, okay, we would like to operate by known things, that is 65 from so dual. If you take a dual, obviously it could be displayed the equivalent ASCII value from the ASCII chart here. So the input is 65, you got the capital A as output. Okay, capital A as output here. So that is the importance of this particular function here. So wanted to display or wanted to take some value, integer value into input, and will produce equivalent ASCII character value here. And next one is concatenation. This concatenation can be done with the two different types. One is directly taken into consideration of this concatenation function, and the second one is so in C++ language, we people are using R, the operator R. Here it is not R, it is considered as concatenated operator. Let me take account into these two and let me explain. Okay, so concatenation of string one, string two, first string and followed by second string. Let us have a look here. So select. So concat of string one is always strings will be enclosed within single quotes. So newton, Newton Institute of Engineering. This is one string which is available with me. Second string might be Macharla Guntur district. However, whatever the thing it may be, you could consider from so dual. Okay, you could take everything will be connected together and it could be so produced as a single string here. Here we have passed two strings here. This is one string, and this is second string. But here output will be same single string here. Okay. Now, this could also be done using concatenation operator. How it could be done here in the sense, instead of taking concatenation, so function here, built-in function, we'd like to consider concatenation operator. So first string one followed by concatenation operator followed by string two. String two from dual. So if you operate something like this, yes, it could also be gives you same kind of output here. Okay, it could also be gives you same kind of output. Then what is the importance of a concat has been created here? In some cases, very peculiar cases are there. So I'll let you explain when situation demands. So in peculiar cases, this operator cannot be worked out over there. So that is why concat operation has been, I mean function has been implemented. So that is the importance of this concatenation. So two different types of strings will be there with you. They will be concatenated each other. Okay. So this is what the point will be. Using this operator, we could have some information. No, three strings cannot be taken into consideration. No. Using operator, you could concatenate how many number of strings, there is no problem. But using concat, the function, you are expected to take only two strings. Using concatenation operator, you can do. Let me go ahead, set lines. Let me set up everything. Set lines 100, set pages some 50. Let me display something here. Select everything from EMP. So look at this. I don't want this much information. I'd like to display this pattern. So employee name, job order it may be. I'd like to display Smith is the employee name, S-M-I-T-H. Smith is the employee name. Within brackets, C-L-E-R-K. So I wanted to display this way. For example, some requirement has been come to you, so display like this. If things will be displayed like this, in the sense, during this particular kind of issue, so you cannot use concat. You cannot use concat here. You can use only this operator, because concat will be taken only two parameters. Whereas this could be an operator. Operator might be required, string one operator, string two operator, string three operator, string four, and so on and so forth. You can operate many number of times. So if you want to operate, if you want to get the output in such a way from the employee table, how could you operate this one here? Look at this. So select, I need to have ename, employee name. Employee name is the specific data. Smith is available with employee name. Then immediately followed by what exactly I am requiring. So I'm requiring, one parenthesis will be required. Yes, I have been specified this parenthesis, followed by, it is being concatenated by job, followed by immediately I have required. So closed brace, immediately I have required closed brace from EMP. Look at this. So here we have been concatenated first one, second one, third one, fourth one. Four different kinds of things have been concatenated here. So such kind of concatenation will be there. Concat could not be taken into consideration here. Now it could be, okay, so your output will be seems in such a fashion. What I was expected just before. So it could be expected something like this. So here, this column name will be seems somewhat strange. Then you have to change the column name by taking alias, column alias within double quotes. So name followed by the job, something like this. You could specify something like this, okay, from EMP. It could be displayed in such a way. Instead of displaying this particular whole expression, you could display like this, name followed by job. In this way, you can provide, concatenate by using concat function, built-in function, or concat operator also. Both will be gets used. Now, followed by concatenation can be seems like this. And initial capital. Initial capital, already I have shown you in the previous class, but even then, I'd like to. So look at this. So in the similar, in the same kind of output, what I am supposed to specify here, I don't need all caps. So it could be display something like this. S-E-M-I-T-H, open brace, is a thing is C-L-E-R-K, clerk, something like this. All caps are not required by me. first character must be capital letter for each and every letter, each and every word within the string. Wanted to display like this. Then how could you make the modifications of this particular thing here in the sense, instead of taking this one, so it may be INITCAP, okay, all caps also, INITCAP, CAP of employee name, followed by here also, so you have to specify INITCAP, initial capital, that is the meaning of, that is the full form of INITCAP, okay? So something like this you have to provide, then obviously what exactly you are required, that particular output will be so produced here. Let me execute this one. Look at this, SMI, the first character must be capital, remaining everything will be. So if you want to go in detail, so from DUL you have to select it. If you want to go in detail, so go ahead and select with so this one here, select. So let me say INITCAP of Newton Institute of Science, and actually end is not accepted here, okay, and why I'll give you what is the reason why end ampersand is not accepted here. Let me give you and science and technology, so from DUL, if you specify something like this, you could observe this one. I have given completely in capital letters, but it has been checked like this. First word N will be capital, second word I will be capital, third word O will be capital, science S capital, and so on and so forth. In this way, INITCAP can be gets work out here. So as and when you have to produce some kind of reports to the higher authority, so you could use this one, INITCAP. So that is the importance of INITCAP here. And lawyer. Of course, all characters will be gets lower, and upward, all characters must be converted to upward. If already every character must be checked with the specification, if it is upper, there is no problem. If it is lower, then it will be so converted into upper here. Let me check you, select. So lower of, let me copy everything and paste here. Lawyer of, so this whole thing from DUL. Already I have given everything in capital letters, right? Everything in capital letters. So it has been produced, everything in lowercase letters, okay? Similarly, converse of this one will be, so select, so upper of, Let me select this particular data and copy paste here. Yeah, copy paste from DUL. If you take this particular thing, look at this. I have given completely lowercase letters, but it has been converted to uppercase. So it's very simple. You have been operated these operations so far from your previous languages also. And then very important, you need to concentrate on this one here. So L pad and R pad padding. So you do have some kind of idea. So in 1995 or 1993 to 5, something like Harshad Mehta has did a very good scam. Very large scam. So people will be give some DDs or checks to the people. So thereby people will be, so put some 1,000 rupees, something like this, 1,000 rupees check will be given to the people. Then what they did here is they have added one more zero, and everything will be withdrawn from the bank. So during those days, no security measures on DDs or checks. Right now, many security measures are available, but during those days, such kind of security measures are not there. So that is why, so it has been done. But right now you can see if any DD or check will be, check in the sense you have to write at your own, but DD will be taken from the bank, they will be displayed something like this, some star, then so 1000, something like this, star, something like this, okay? After taking this particular value, so those people will be, bankers will be printed these stars here. If you put stars over there, if you do modify something on that particular check, So it will be clearly identified. It was forged. Okay, forged or tampered, something like that. Everything will be very easily identified. Wanted to perform this kind of operation, has made this kind of issue, this kind of thing. So you have to take the care of or take the assistance of either right pad or left pad here. So the star or whatever it may be, if you want to add hash or if you want to add at the rate, whatever the symbol you are expected, that symbol might be added L in the center left side, R in the sense right side. Let me give you one particular thing here. So here S1 is a first string and number of characters to be add for this S1 here. Let me consider 1000 rupees, for example. This is the first string, so followed by comma. 1000 in the sense, how many number of characters? 4 characters. So totally, in addition to 4, I would like to add at right side or left side. Left side, for example, left side, I would like to add 4 more extra stars here. So totally 4 plus 4, 8. 8 is the number. And what is the character you are trying to add? Within single quotes, star must be specified here. That is the meaning of L pad or R pad here. Let me explain by taking into this consideration, by taking this SQL here. So select LPAD of, so 1000, okay? You could specify your own 1000 comma. If you put comma in the sense, totally 5 characters, comma. So 10 characters I would like to specify. Out of these 10 characters, these 5 characters are stipulated. These 5 are stipulated. Remaining 5 at left side will be add the star here. Will be add the star here from dual. Look at this. Hope that you do understand after taking this particular exercise. Okay. And perform the same kind of operation in terms of R. So it would be printed at right side. And wanted to perform the same operation. So as a nested point of view, yes, you could. You could do it using nested. You could also perform. So how it could be totally. So let me take outside is the L pad of. This is the total string I would like to consider. The size of this particular string will be. Totally, this string will be taken totally. So 10 characters, then followed by L pad will be taken. Next number will be 20. Okay, 15, for example, 15. Followed by, what is this character we are trying to print? So star and specify like this. Okay, this R pad will be, whatever the R pad it has been. So if you consider this R pad output, this is complete information. So how many number of characters are there here? Totally 10 characters are available. So this particular string size is 10. And after getting this output of R pad, so wanted to increase extra more size with 15. So 15, in addition to this particular string, so left side we have to print. So this particular character, that is so string here. Look at this. In this way, it has been printed. Okay. So normally these things will be happen on all financial transactions, because no more extra tampering or any other operation could not be happen. So to print such kind of characters here, of course not exactly the star, you could also print it your own. So however, whatever the character it may be, you have to print your own character. But most of the financial institutions are imposed only so the star. So that is why I have explained with star. So that is what about L pad and R pad to display those things here. And trim. So trimming. Normally, when we have to take OCR. From the document, if you scan the document and convert the document into OCR, sometimes so data will be replicatedly available. Something like this. Let me consider. So. For example, CLS here. Okay, if you consider this one, string 1 and string 2, what does it mean? So let us have a look here. So select LTRIM, left trim. So my string 1 will be this one, A. So otherwise, A, B, something like this, followed by actual data. The data will be, this is sample data, something like this is available with me. So here, during the scanning operation, these characters have been come across with my string. I wanted to eliminate this one from my string here. So from dual, if you are supposed to operate from dual, obviously, need to specify second string here. Second string is what kind of a pattern you are expected to eliminate from the left side. Because it is L-trim, what kind of pattern? AB, the pattern is AB. So checking AB first time, yes it is. Second time, third time, fourth time, fifth time, sixth time. And seventh time, this pattern is not equal to these characters. After this, any ABs will be there, they could not be. So they could not be taken into consideration. Let me show you. Okay, that AB has been eliminated. So let us consider, after this, I'd like to take AB and AB within the string, whether this could be eliminated or not. Let us check here. So they could not be eliminated. Continuously, right away from the left side, continuously it could be checked that whether this particular pattern will be continuously existed, up to what extent that could be eliminated, and remaining data will be displayed here. When this pattern could not be existed, I mean, AB could not be existed right away from this position onwards, AB could not be existed. When it is, while searching this particular pattern, it will be displayed false. Then right away from this place to this place, everything will be displayed. Even then, within the data, AB will be available. That could not be taken into consideration. Since it is left side, so left side has been taken into consideration. So right side, select, this is also same, select RTRIM, right trim. So this, it is a string, this AB, so is a sample, so data, sample data, followed by AB, something like this, sample data, AB, something like this. After this one, have taken, so you close this thing. Then what is the searching pattern? Searching pattern is AB from dual. Here also same. So what is the point you need to consider here? It could be searched from, so right away, so by taking the length of the string, after taking length of the string, right away from last character to every character, so probably this is not required, I think. If it is there, it could not be, yeah. So it could be taken. If AB will be available, then that could be eliminated. Where exactly it could be changed? Thereby, so it could not consider anything here. So let us check this one. So right away from this side, right side, AB could be eliminated. Okay, like this you could consider. This is also operated in nested level. So you could take it at your own. So let us consider select, so L-trim off. Okay, it has been taken some characters. Okay, that characters will be left side, some space will be taken here. Left side, some space will be taken here. This is a sample LE data. And right side, it has been taken AB. Okay, so here, before going to some situation will be seems in such a fashion here, in the sense, you have to take care whether you maybe operate left string first, trim first or right trim first, you have to take care. So here I'd like to, so left trim will be outermost and R trim would be innermost. R trim in the sense, you have to eliminate AB. Okay, it must be eliminated, comma, for R trim, the output will be AB, and the search pattern will also be AB. So R trim is gets over. For trim, L trim, so the search is so single quote and space, okay, from dual, okay. So like this, what is this? R trim, T-R-I-M, I'm sorry, here, T-R-I-M, R missed. Okay, look at this. AB is eliminated, and this space also gets eliminated. Everything is eliminated. Only sample data will be comes to you here. In this way, you can operate this particular data, I mean this particular commands at nesting level. Okay, so these are two different types of L padding. L trim and R trim. And coming to ASCII is a specific function which could be character kind of function which could be displays. String might be several characters, so string might be taking into consideration Newton is a group of characters. ASCII will be displays the first characters ASCII character number. Okay, ASCII character value. Let me consider. So select ASCII, ASCII of, for example, capital A. So from dual, if you take something like this, 65, it's okay. But for example, so ABCD, if you take something like this, only ASCII will be taken first character into consideration that could be displayed, remaining characters will be omitted. Okay, look at this. Only that particular character will be taken into consideration. Remaining number of characters will be omitted for displaying so-called, ASCII character value. Okay, then followed by length. Already we have seen in many number of places in Java, Python, in all kind of languages, we have seen this one, length of a string. So look at this, select, so length of, so string will be Newton Institute of Engineering. Okay, this is the string from a dual. How many number of characters are there that could be displayed? Totally 31 characters. Newton Institute of Engineering will be 31 characters. If you want to check your name, yes, you could check. Okay, that is the length here. Okay, already upper also over and the lower also over and everything is over. Why I have taken these things into consideration here in the sense? So these two are very important. These three are. Of course, substring also not that much important, but replace and translate are very, very, very important. Very, very, very important. Okay, let me take a substring here. Substring, so string number of characters and length, whatever the length here. Okay, so look at this. I'd like to take, so institute. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eighth character to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so select, so substr of. So Newton's Institute of Engineering, out of this particular data, right away from, I am going to start at eighth position, up to 9 characters must be returned. Remaining, so before 8 characters and after 8 plus 9, 17. After 17th character, I don't require anything, but 8 to, so 9 characters, continuously 9 characters must be displayed here from, so dual. So that is the meaning here. Okay, that is the meaning here. So wanted to display one substring. So the string value followed by where exactly you are trying to start, right away from that position, how many number of characters you wanted to display. So that is what about N comma M. Hope that you understand N comma M here. That is the meaning here. Out of this, very important, these two are very important, replace and translate. Okay, translate, replace. Let me discuss about replace first here. So replace actual string, set string, replace string. S in the sense actual string, SS in the sense set string, RS in the sense replace string here. Let us have a look here. So select replace, replace of. So this is a dog is sat on a table, for example, on a table. Okay, so such string will be SS, such string will be IS. Okay, then followed by replace string will be WAS. Okay, look at this. Very carefully, you have to observe here from a dual. What exactly it could be checked here? It could be checked for this set string, whole set string will be taken into consideration. That string must be available in such a way that IS must be available, and instead of IS, it could be replaced as WAS. Okay, look at this. Look at the string here. So where exactly IS will be available, so WAS will be taken. Okay, ISC's AAS will be taken here. Okay, this is what the replace is. This is what the replace is. Whereas, so translate, I'd like to perform the same, translate. So translate is the command where exactly you have to use for cryptographic operations. Let me say, I'd like to specify the same. So, so translate, look at this. Look at this, look at this. IS, where exactly? Okay, instead of SAT, I'd like to take SIT table, T-I-B-L-E. Let me consider T-I-B-L-E. Okay, for example, let me, for explanation point of view. Okay, so look at this, translate in the sense, so while you have to consider any translator, so they must be taken complete code and convert into, so for example, the people who are speaking with another language, Russian language, one delegate will be talk with Russian language and another delegate has talked with Telugu. So these two people could not communicate in a proper way. Then what does they require? They require one translator. So Russian, they may be give some one particular word. That particular word must be completely translated by each and every character, then it will be translated to the Telugu person. Similarly, Telugu will be talked by this particular person, B person, and this each and every character must be translated towards Russian and will be given to Russian person. So in such a way here, what does the meaning is, so instead of I, W will be taken, instead of S, A will be taken. Of course, star character is not there, so there is no problem at all. Instead of I, where exactly I will be? So that could be taken as W. Instead of S, where exactly S will be there? A will be taken here. So that is the meaning. Individual characters will be so changed here. You could see. So previously W, this THIS, instead of IS, WAS has been translated, replaced. Look at this, replaced. But here, instead of I, W can be taken. Instead of S, A can be taken, WA. So here DOG, here also WA, and here also WA. Instead of TIBLE, I have changed the letter. Instead of A, I have changed with I. So instead of I, what character you have to take? W, and then SIT, SIT, yes, instead of S, A will be taken, AWT, something like this. So this is called as translation. So if you want to use any cryptographic algorithms, so translate is very much useful. Okay, translate is very much useful. So this is the information regarding to translate and replace. These are completely with respect to so character functions. Okay, now coming to number functions. Number functions are not that much important because already you have been operated with your language. So ABS, seal, floor, modulus, sign. Very importantly, you have to speak something about this one here. Sign is very important here. And meaning everything has been operated by you in the previous languages. However, I like to say ABS is an absolute value. So select the ABS of -2 from the previous. If you take like this, absolute value in the sense mod value, positive only. Only it could be displayed positive. In mathematics, it is called as mod. Mod of -2 will be +2. Mod of -A will be +A. So in computer science, it will be called as absolute. Okay, ABS value. Then followed by ceiling. So ceiling will be select so CEIL, seal of a float value. Float value will be 12.45. So from dual. So 12.45 will be get sealed for nearest greatest integer, sorry, nearest smallest integer. So 12.45 could have nearest smallest integer will be 13. It would be taken into 13. So in converse, select floor of, let me say 12.45 again from dual. So nearest smallest integer, okay? FROM DUL, dual. So if you take this particular thing, so look at this. So nearest to smallest integer is 12. Okay, that is what about the seal and floor here. Very important sign, very important sign. In our languages, you people have written some kind of code For example, I have given some minus one. What is the sign in the sense? Negative. So plus one. What is the sign here in the sense? Positive. If I would give zero, then what is the sign? For this one, you have to implement some kind of code. But here is a small so function, built-in function. Select. So sign. Sign. Sign of minus one. So from minus 20. Let me consider minus 20. So from dual. So it could be display minus one. Okay. So positive 20. So it could be display one. So for example, if you take zero, the value is zero. So to implement this one, you have to write a small code. But here it is a built-in function. Okay. Sign is very important. Modulo value, yes, you know, modulus operator is not there in Oracle. So that modulo value, and then power, n raised by m power, and then round off, and then truncate off, and then square root. We are using the square root continuously. All these are used by us in our previous languages itself. Okay, then followed by built-in functions. So date. So what is the last day of this particular month? For example, let me consider. So, for example, select sysdate, sysdate from dual. Okay, sysdate. Today's date is 23rd June 2020. So, for example, I wanted to specify last date of this month, whether it is 30 or 31st. Wanted to know this one here. So LASTDATE of last date of sysdate. So from dual, what is the last date? Okay. LAST. I wrote LSAT, LAST, LAST. Wait for a while. LAST, last day. Sorry, not a date. Even then, I got some confusion. DAY, last day for this one. Last day of June is 30th. Okay, last day of anything you have to take for that particular month. What is the last day? It could be. Okay, I shall continue by tomorrow because time is gets over. Probably within 20 seconds, the time it will be gets over. So I shall continue by tomorrow. So I'll take these date functions again. Okay, thank you.